You said that you want a rematch with Jeff Horn, maybe in the Philippines. Why do you think so? Why do we need Jeff Horn instead of Juan Manuel Marquez or the other fighters to be the last fight probably of Pacquiao in the Philippines?
Look, Marquez hasn't fought for so long and he's retired and he won't do the fight and he wants ridiculous money. So he's these guys. I've spoken to Marquez. I've actually interviewed him. I know that he's very hard to deal with and he's always been that way. And he doesn't want to give Manny the opportunity like Mayweather of going to the Philippines and getting knocked out. He wants to have that bragging right that he won the last fight. That's the biggest thing. I don't see that fight happening because Manny will fight Marquez, but Marquez won't fight Manny. And Marquez, now in his mid-40s, he's retired so long that he's retired. He doesn't show any signs of being active. But Jeff Horn, the first fight was controversial. A lot of people thought Manny won the fight. B, Jeff Horn's active and he's still current. And C, it gives Manny the opportunity to avenge what happened and get a win up and do the rematch. That's why boxing's so special, that you get the opportunity to do the rematch and it's going to be in the Philippines. So Manny's going to have so many Filipino people behind him and it's going to be such an event because what happened the first time that people are going to be going, they're going to be tuned in. They're going to want it because Horn, even though a lot of people thought Manny won the first fight, Horn took the belt. That's just the way life is. He won the fight on paper. So Manny wants on paper to get there and defeat and conquer Horn. And what better way to do it than in your own backyard and invite Jeff Horn to go there? And I've spoken to Jeff Horn. He said he'd go over to Philippines and fight Manny any day of the week. He enjoyed the fight.
Yeah, I saw that.
He enjoyed the fight.
I saw that. He said, yes, he'll be interested.
yeah, he enjoyed the fight. And he said he'll go over. So let's wait and see. Let's hope that fight happens. That'll be a perfect fight for Manny to go out with and also for Jeff Horn as well because it'll prove it once and for all what really happened that night. Was it a fluke or is Jeff Horn really the real deal? Let's have a look. That's why I wanted to see that fight.
All right. Maybe you can co-promote it and invite again the Australian basketball team too, like what we said earlier. Dual event. Let's make it happen.
Y'all do the basketball side of things with Larry Kesselman. We won't and let MP Promotions and Al Heyman do the boxing and we can do Friday and Saturday night Australia versus Philippines. And then Sunday, we all do a big barbecue and party.
There you go. All right. Yeah. But thank you very much, Peter, for all of that insight. I want to give you the last opportunity to say hi or any last message to Filipino boxing fans and any greetings.
Yeah, no, just through this tough epidemic, I know it's tough. Hang in there, hopefully we get a vaccination soon in the next 5 or 6 months and we'll go back to normal and, always believe it. The positives, it's going to be a positive here. Even though we're all going through a tough period, it'll be very positive in the new year and hang tough. And I'm sure we're going to have clear water, blue skies very soon. And can't wait to get back and see my friends in the Philippines, Jerry Penalosa and JC and Bobby Pacquiao and all the Filipino family.
POWCAST Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.